plans to focus on number 30 and what every season now.
Corey Humphrey.
He's the best ball handler I've ever seen.
You're about retarded, man.
That was a joke.
That's pretty quick, though.
Sometimes that kick the ball.
Yeah.
Sports Center, baby.
I mean, seriously, if we had Sports Center here, definitely something should go.
Basket by number 42, Peter Rourke.
Facility between two players, I've never seen anybody do that. Like, pros, college, high school, I've never seen anybody ever have that.
And what? Doing what?
He went in between two guys and did a 360 dunk.
So it's a lot harder doing it between two guys.
Yeah. 2 points for Brad Evans.
And a lot of people, they don't even do 360 dunks in a real game.
Uh-uh.
Unless it's a fast break.
Basket by number 25, Ulrich Woods. Sister Cavaliers and Lady Cavaliers. Basket by number 22, Diogo Melo. Basket by number one, Eddie Rowe Jr. Eric put that Jr. out, he's gonna get pissed. Checking into the game, number 44, Lendrick Washington, and number 31, Michael Shelley.
What, bro?
I was trying to get get you to tell me what the number was on the OC guy.
Jogo for three. Oh, yeah.
3 points for Diogo Melo.
Which is awesome.
They call it on the shot?
Yeah.
Can I get through these? What is that, 13 for them?
I can't see.
It appears to be. Checking in for Oklahoma Christian is Kelly Allen. For St. Gregory's, Mitch Reeves. Kelly Allen.
He was mad, he's like, what?
Probably Corey Allen. Checking in for Oklahoma Christian, number 35, Corey Allen. So we got Corey Allen and Kelly Allen, I'm thinking. And number 20, Zach Hawley. basket, number 15, Kelly Allen. Checking into the game for St. Gregory's, number 24, Luke Simpson. And for Oklahoma Christian, number 44, John Notley.
Some freaking guy. He's like 7 foot.
6'10". Runs with. Three points by Osric Woods.
What number is he?
25. Oh, the tall guy?
Whoever made it.
Oh, sure, dude.
25?
25.
And one.
The basket by Eddie Rowe, he goes to the line for one shot.
Is that timeout?
What is it? It's not true. It's a full.
What's that score say? 33-33?
Yep. Brad Evans. I'm gonna catch the other guy who's a good kid. Oh, tough luck, man. You're looking at that.
coach stopping his feet.
Because Yoga wasn't running down the floor.
Yeah.
Oh, goaltending.
Goaltending, yep. Yeah. Or not goaltending. Interference with
it. Basket interference.
Yeah. Goaltending.
Checking into the game for St. Gregory's, number 44 of Lindrick, Washington.
Ready to put out Yogo?
Yeah.
Run the floor, Yogo.
Go on, good job.
Basket by Lindrick, Washington.
What is this? Not a timeout, is it?
Checking into the game for St. Gregory's, number one, Eddie Rowe.
Who made that pick? Was that Luke or was that?
That was Luke.
Doesn't
know where he went to high school.
Shut
up. Oh, he did?
Yeah.
Oh, go on!
Oh, behind the back.
Yeah.
So, foul, that was an ugly shot.
For them, 15?
Yeah.
Devin's already coming.
He's got the weirdest looking jump shot I've ever seen.
Uh-huh.
He's good at defense.
Yeah. Checking into the game for St. Gregory's, number 11, Davin Vaux. Checking in for Oklahoma Christian, number 15, Kelly Allen. Checking into the the game, number 22, Diego Mello.
What did they call?
What? Traveling.
I thought, at first I thought they called him Fennel.
Dude, that would suck. To be that big.
Into the game, number 21, Corey Humphrey. Checking back into the game for St. Gregory's, number 24, Luke Simpson.
We have 10 pounds?
Yep.
Luke's got two, Eddie's got two. Mitch has two, I think.
There's Mitch has two. Gavin Vo checks back in for St. Gregory's. Basketball would like to thank the following sponsors for their support this season. OG&E, Joe Cooper Ford, Braves Floral, and City Bites. Thank you from the Cavaliers and Lady Cavaliers. Foul on number 45, Devin Nightingale. Brad Evans goes to the line.
Again.
Again.
Where am I, 10 now? Sweet.
I love it.
This would be our first win, huh? In the conference?
What number is he, 31? Checking in for Oklahoma Christian, number 31, Michael Shelley. Count the basket?
Yeah.
I thought they did.
Where is that guy?
I don't know.
It is called a foul, that ain't a shoot.
I think they counted the basket. On. Gotta be quiet now. Just bring us your food. Shut up, bitch.
There's no way she's gonna carry all that up.
Maybe she can find all the little friends to help her.
Good job, bro!
Foul on number 22, Brandon. Jeff Hart.
Okay.
Woody probably knows him.
Yeah, I
mean.
Yeah.
Oh, he does?
Yeah. I know him too, I just don't like him.
Because he's 48 on the team?
Yeah.
Who is that? What number?
22.
22. Oh, man. What's who did you get?
Eisenhower.
Where's that?
That's in Lock.
Lock Eisenhower.
Yeah.
Corey Humphrey makes both free throws.
I don't like to say that, but that sounds good.
Why not?
I like talking.
Cool. Mike gives you power.
Especially when I don't fuck up on it anymore, like when I'm saying a prayer. I started like three times on the same word.
That's gonna be embarrassing.
People are ready, dog.
Oh. Oh, this is what I messed up on Big Time. Read that when you get the chance. Right down there, where everything's marked out, and you only have like three words, and you skip to the next three words.
Okay. Read the marked out part?
Yeah. Look at it.
She bringing everything?
The softball coach is helping her. Oh, she's not bringing the nachos.
She only got three popcorns.
Oh, she wants you to go get it.
I didn't care about the stuff. I
think it's awful good.
Tell her to take a popcorn and get my nachos. Damn it, I want my nachos. Try to make you read all that.
Like, you know, I'm doing fine all the way down to there, and then I'm just going, I'm trying to figure out which words I am supposed to read and which words I just skip. Thank you.
Thanks. And up to the nachos, then.
Well, I can get you nachos with the coupon. I need to get the coupon's coat.
Coupons are toast.
Come on now, half them up.
They never gave us coupons. We always get two for each game.
And my wallet got deep in.
That means it's dead, or going dead.
They always give us two for each game, one for each game. And then, like, he gets one for a game, I get one for a game, and then we get another one for the next game.
Would be nice to meet
you. Vivian, was that Strauss?
Yeah, I hear you.
Is there a
straw? Just turn it off right now.
Alright.
Yep.
I didn't break them. You can take the lid off.
I could do that too.
How's everything going
here? Fine, other than it feels like a sauna.
Sorry.
Is there no speaker in here to where you can honestly hear the music?
No. You have to step outside.
Is there no way to hook up some type of little speaker, even if it's a small one?
Not that I know of.
Yeah.
Wait, is it real loud out there?
Huh?
Is it real loud out there?
No, I mean, but, you know, there'll be some songs that it'll be perfect, and some songs it'll be, like, too low, and there'll be one song and you'll be like, let's turn it down.
We can't hear you when you're, like, announcing on top of games, like, their names. I can't hear you.
You're fine when, if the crowd's loud, you can't hear it. But if it's quiet, then you hear it's loud enough. So it's kind of one of those in-betweeners.
Do they not charge these up before the game?
They're supposed to.
Because, like, every game, they start going off out at this time.
Well, it could be too a lot if they've been used it all the day.
Yeah! It's 3 points by Brad Evans.
Again?
Yeah, you know what I said earlier about announcing us first? Because we were talking, Bing goes, how come they announced us first? I go, they didn't. He goes, yes, they did. I go, no. He goes, they did. Look. That's why I asked you.
I didn't hear. I couldn't understand what you said because I
told him, I said, go back to being normal.
That's what he gets for coming in late.
Oh, hey.
2 points by Diego Mello. It says Diego. Diogo. Diogo, okay.
Diogo.
So he did give you information about the auction?
Yeah, I'm going to read that at the first time
day.
Out.
It's homecoming day. It's a sign off barbecue. It's open to everybody. I don't know how I say it's open to everybody. I think there's going to be some price as far as the, you don't have to talk about that.
Yeah.
Just tell them to contact institutional development. I guess he told you that.
Yeah. He gave me all this stuff. First time out they have, I'm gonna do that. Checking in for St. Gregory's, number 44, Lendrick, Washington.
This whole cup is nothing but ice.
I'm sorry.
She sits. Tucked out.
I usually give them
water. I give
them
out
stuff. It's a little kid's down there. You don't see what John does right now. She's sitting there. What's your name, John?
Who helps, John?
John? He does sometimes. But now since that little kid's down there,
and
I'm down there,
oh, we do it. That's a long fall for Linger.
Yes, Jim.
Take in for Oklahoma Christian, number 31, Michael Shelley. Checking in for St. Gregory's, number 42, Peter Rohr. Ladies and gentlemen, please mark on your calendars for February 8th. Following the men's basketball game, there will be a silent auction and barbecue in the old gym in the Navy.
No touchy.
I was gonna let you have that.
Well, I don't want that one.
You can have that piece.
Yeah, she's left on us.
You
left
what?
Passes by number 42, Pete Rohr.
Yeah, and his girlfriend hated it.
Sarah? How do you know?
I can see the look on her face.
Well, she's not here.
Oh, well.
And it doesn't matter. I'm commander, bitch. I'm not here.
You have privilege over the girlfriend? I don't think so.
When it comes to the next announcement, yeah?
No.
Yeah?
Not with me, you know.
Well, I'll just have him put it
have him play Space Jam for you.
Very good.
Plus, I have fun.
Oh, you played it at halftime? Yeah. Oh, never mind then. Don't play it. Oh, you can't play it too much.
Wow, twice again.
Checking in for Oklahoma Christian number 15, Kelly Allen. For St. Gregory's, Luke Simpson.
What? You talk all the time. I'm not sure how. Stay here and eat. Not doing
that.
Big kid's looking. Is it either? It is. It has something to do with the male penis or something like that.
They exaggerate about everybody.
Exactly.
They say Corey's like 5'11". If I can't, Corey is not.
He's like 5'10".
Corey is not that tall.
I'm pretty sure I am. I'm 5'10".
He's about the same height as I am.
Brad's almost 6'1",
is he? Yeah, Brad's
really 6'4".
Yeah,
he's
yeah,
probably.
I think
he is.
6'4",
not
6'4". Man, this doesn't hurt.
On our website, I'm 5'8".
Shoot, in our website, Robert Montgomery's 6'.
He's Robert Montgomery.
Or McKnight.
Robert McKnight.
A backup keeper.
The who?
The backup keeper. Well, he started a couple games.
What's Chezzy, 6'2"?
Chezzy was 6'2", 6'3", yeah. He's wider than he is tall.
And McKnight.
I'm taller than Chesney, and Chesney is 6'3", and I was 5'9". What the hell? Good thing you didn't get nachos, huh?
I don't need napkins for nachos. I can lick that off.
Alright, turn to full.
Come on, man.
Luke Simpson makes both free throws. No, we're not ready to fight. That's what I was going to play earlier when the girls were taking too long to get out of their timeouts. The guys are out before we are, so we can't play that. Now I'm like, ooh, ah. Basket by Eddie Rowe. Yeah, that's what I was saying. I got to give an even balance with Eddie Rowe and Eddie Rowe Jr.
What's number 30's name on the other team?
Brady Page.
Yeah, I know.
That's
Megan?
I don't know if she was, but that doesn't look like her.
That's number 4, Mitch Reeves checks in for St. Gregory's.
Is there history?
That kid is hard. That's who I think it is.
What?
He's bad. That's who I think it is. Brady Page?
Yeah, he's from Yale.
Yeah, where's that?
I don't know.
Yale?
Yeah, Yale.
It's like on Cushing, Oklahoma. Yeah, it's like north of Tulsa.
Yeah, I think I know who that is. He's bad. He dropped like 60-some points.
From my friend's grandma's house.
I saw him. Like, he was taking everybody.
We can see the entire city of Snyder.
Who's your friend's grandma?
Bunker.
Is this style like when you're entering Snyder?
No, I'm never sure. What style?
Jazz going out after this, or is he staying here?
Huh?
Is Jazz going home after this, or is he staying here?
I think so.
Think so too.
Going home. I'm sorry. Why?
Checking in for Oklahoma Christian, number 31, Michael Shelley, and 25, Osric Woods.
How pathetic is this? The home team does not have enough freaking cheerleaders.
I know. Where the hell did the cheerleaders go?
They obviously left, but there's one of them.
The away game has all their 30 cheerleaders.
Or, like, 12.
Oh, just like, that's just like the JV cheerleader. Oh, wait. Never mind. This is not a JV game. She told me things were better, but it doesn't seem like it. Don't you?
That's what you think were better?
Yeah, I know. And I've seen him talk like once to each other.
Huh?
Why is she sitting over there?
Don't you look so happy?
Yeah.
Don't you look so happy?
That's what I was going to text her. You don't remember?
How to come up here?
She has your phone.
Okay, I'll tell her she
can get it. Picking up with the green and the man on my left. Who are you gonna call?
I think he did.
He got out.
Foul on number 22, Jogo Mello. Taking in for St. Gregory's, number 42, Peter Rourke.
Just wait a minute if you will.
Why does Mitch start if he gets in foul trouble every game in the first 2 minutes? Is he that good? Honestly, I've never really seen him better. Because he's always in foul trouble.
That was good.
second.
Look at all those points. I'm sorry.
Foul on number 45, Devin Nightingale. Turbo Mello goes to the line. Yeah, but he gets two shots, so he gets to brush him.
They're guarding back.
What?
You
could
have two.
We're down by 4.
You can do it. I have faith in the game.
Good job.
Yeah.
Woo!
Brady Page checks back in for his home Christian.
Gosh, I know. It's really bad. That has to be here. Number 30.
Yeah.
He's from Yale, wherever Yale is.
I think I'm pretty sure that's him. I'm pretty sure that's him. That was good.
Two.
You got the rebound?
There's 2:40 left in the game. Just get a 2.
30 left in the game.
For their team.
Page.
What happened? Or who's that guy that you're talking about?
Number 30.
Okay.
I saw him play before. It was called a tournament. It was called a Tournament of Champions in Tulsa. Gosh, no one can stop him. He put up like 60 points. Maybe it was 40. 40 something or 60
something.
Maybe it was 40 something.
Probably 40.
It's just too much.
Jogo Mello makes his own shot.
Woo! Jogo!
He's really good with the ball. I'm surprised they don't
give
him. Like in the high school game, they give him a lot of freedom. That's because he was inside of the team.
Yeah.
He was really good.
Is he a freshman?
Yeah, he's a freshman.
Brandon Kephart for 3.
Nice.
Come on,
Hurley.
40 always ends up making it. He's late.
Oh my god,
there's
wide open. How many are we
down by? 45, Devin Nightingale. That's his kid.
We're down at
14.
And he's throwing a temper tantrum.
Did you see it?
No. I wish I could have been, but he really was.
Come on, let's go. Yeah. I thought you.
Woo!
I thought I thought you were gonna say like
you have to shut
like half my like data round or something.
That's what I mean.
I thought you were gonna say something like dude, or something. Then you said, have fun with that. So I was like, what? Then I know what you meant. I was like, oh, yeah. Both is still 3-point.
Yeah, but if he makes one misses, he won't even time
it. If he makes both, he's just foul. As soon as they inbound, he's foul.
Yep.
We'll be tied if he makes one, misses one. And we make a two. If he makes a three, we win the game.
If he makes one, misses one, and Jogo rebounds it, Brad's standing right underneath the basket all by himself.
Does anyone notice? Nobody notices. I don't even think anybody notices.
I mean,
oh, he did. Type 2 just did.
Well, the first one doesn't count.
Number 31, Michael Shelley checks in for Oklahoma Christian.
There we go. Yeah, Gary, I bet you he missed it.
Please.
No, he's going to miss it on purpose. Maybe like the time.
Nope.
Charlie!
It's another four.
Three.
Play four songs.
Right
here. Turn it
up. You can make it anywhere from 2 to 6 seconds.
Nope, gotta pick it up,
One, two. Oh!
Three?
No.
He was gonna shoot it.
You're gonna give it.
They're not gonna give it to him. He wasn't in the act of shooting.
He was. How was he in the act? Shoot, he tripped him.
That's
pretty
the
much
point.
Killed the player.
That's the point.
You don't ever get to
the radio off, sir. You're
caught. Yeah, he went brain dead.